News 5 update. We now know what got a Mobile County Sheriff's Office sergeant in trouble. The Mobile County Sheriff's Office says 49-year-old Sergeant Daniel Holyfield was arrested for forging the signatures of 3 staff members. He reportedly did this to buy 10 vehicles. Also, according to court documents, he stole 3 vehicles. The alleged crimes dating back to 2020, the most recent happening earlier this month. Holyfield was the manager of the Mobile County Sheriff's Office Fleet Department.